Hey guys, so I completely and totally forgot to film an intro. I know that's super weird. I was gonna film it after, but then I forgot. So here we go. Today I am doing a fall clothing haul. So recently I went to Once Upon a Child, which is a used clothing store, and I got some fall/winter shoes and some cute little warm fall outfits, pants and shirts and sweaters and stuff like that. And that glare on my glasses is just crazy. That's why I'm like moving. But anyway, without further ado, let's get into it. Okay, so first we're gonna start with some jeans. I got two pairs. There wasn't much pants, so I got mostly shirts and sweaters and shoes. So the first pair, I have this exact same pair from Old Navy. It's the ballerina style. These were $7. I just decided to get another pair because usually they're $40 at Old Navy, so I decided these are also from Old Navy. This is the skinny style. They're just black ones with sequins on the knee and then this pocket over here. And so they're just black jeans. Okay, so now starting with sweaters and shirts. So I got this new little minky pink sweater, and then the hood is purple. It's really thick and nice and warm. And this one was $9. This one I am loving. It is so thick, so soft. It's a little hoodie and it has like fall colored gems down the both arms. And it is just so soft. And it's like a cream off-white kind of color, and I just love it for fall. This one was $9. Okay, so I also have this. I don't think it's a cropped hoodie. It's kind of just a short little sweater, and it has sparkles with paint splatters, and it is also white. And this was $7. Okay, so then I got this little button-up plaid shirt, and then the pocket has sequins. I just thought this was really cute, and this was $9 as well. And then I got a little cardigan. I love cardigans, if you didn't know, and fall I need more cardigans. So it's just this like little white, black and gray pattern, has pockets, and this was $7. So next I have another plaid little shirt. This was actually a boy's shirt, and I bought it because I've been trying to find a black, white, and gray, this kind of plaid little oversized button-up for a cardigan for like ever, and they're super expensive. And so I found this one. Oh, here it is, $8, and so I was super happy. And then this is just a thin little cover-up. And it's a long sweater, and it is ombre purple. I love purple. It has lace at the bottom. It is super pretty. I am going to be a purple fairy for Halloween, if you didn't know, which you probably didn't. And so we were looking for a purple dress, and this is actually size 16, but we just tried it over top of my clothes and it works. We might have to pin the back straps because they're a little long, but it works, and it is so pretty, and I just love it. So there. And then also we bought a pair of shoes to go with it. They are sparkly black and purple ballet flats with the little bows, and these were $5. Oh, and sorry, the dress was, how much was this? It was $5 for this gorgeous dress. So $10 for the shoes and the dress together. And then I found there was a bunch of fall and Halloween baby stuff, but I only got one item. It was so tempting not to buy more, but it was $4 for this little 0 to 3 months. I can probably put this on my doll Savannah or my little newborn Spencer. And it was $4. It comes with a little pumpkin hat and this little onesie. It has pumpkin feet and it says little pumpkin right there. It is so adorable, and I could just not buy it. And I'm like, praise the Lord. Anyway, Okay, so moving on to shoes, I got so many shoes because their shoes were just cheap and I needed some winter slash fall shoes, so we got some. So we got two tall boots because I love tall boots, if you didn't know. So they are both so cute. We got these. I am in love with both my tall boots. I'm going to wear them all the time. So we got these brown ones were $9. And then the second pair of tall boots, these, and most of the shoes I got look like unworn. Like, they're amazing condition and they were cheap. And these ones, oh my gosh, I love them. These ones were, sorry, let me just try and find the price. These ones were $7. Okay, and then these are Bogs, I think that's how you say it, boots. These are such good quality. They don't look that used. Obviously, they are used, but, and they are such expensive boots, apparently, and so they're just good for winter, just messing around in the snow. And these were $18. I don't know how much they're usually, but these ones do need to be sprayed, but these are so cute. They're little boots with a star. They're just adorable. And they're brown, like a dark browny gray color. $8 for these. And then the last two pairs of shoes, we have $6 because it was on clearance half off. And these do look pretty worn. They're basically just broken in. Like, they're not too dirty. Obviously, the white is dirty because, like, obviously I would get it dirty too. And they have little pom-poms and they're like a rose pinky gold. And they're just so beautiful. And these, again, yeah, they were $6 and I just had to get these. And then these are just for like church and going to nice events. They are so pretty and they fit gorgeously. They're little mini heels. They're not really heels. They're just like raised shoes basically because they're really low. But these were $10 and they're like almost in perfect condition. There's a couple little here and there spots, but obviously I'm going to get them dirty as well. So it's totally okay. They're just really cute and they look adorable. And that's it. So I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. It was a little bit on the shorter side. I'm kind of trying to hurry because I'm tired. Anyway, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, share so your friends can see, and subscribe if you haven't already. I will see you in my next video. And I'm a helicopter. Bye-bye!